So why wireframe at all? Why not jump right into code and start making? The process of wireframing focuses on exploration over refinement. In the early stages, more ideas are better. Also, they invite collaboration, and that's because anyone can make them. Wireframing is not just for the design team. Every group can have a hand in creating wireframes, and that's because they're unintimidating. They're just lines, boxes, and scribbles. The more input from users, from stakeholders, and others in the making of the product in the early stages, the better. You want to have everyone responsible for the final outcome, collaborating on the product in the early stages. Group wireframing sessions are a great way to kick off the design phase and bring everyone together. Wireframes allow you to show your ideas instead of tell. Focus your attention on communicating your ideas visually. Sketches, storyboards, and wireframes allow you to get everyone on the same page, and you can save yourself a lot of time and money agreeing on what should be built before jumping in with both feet. Creating a visual representation of your idea, showing what your idea is, invites far better feedback and aids in the collaboration process. They're also designed to be criticized. Pixel-perfect mock-ups can be intimidating to critique. They also lead to unhelpful comments such as, "I don't like that color," or "I don't think that photo works." They're not focused on the structure of the site or application, only the look and feel. Wireframes, on the other hand, look unfinished and ready for critique. They also invite much better feedback, feedback that's based on the content within the design, or content that's not currently there, or the importance of how a user will navigate through the application or website, but they don't focus on specifics like icons, colors, or font choice, which are important, but only after the structure of their product is agreed upon. They also invite conversation, a back and forth between designers and the rest of the product group. Because of the low fidelity look, people are not afraid to share their ideas and suggestions for ways to improve them. All of this conversation will lead your group to the right solution. Finally, wireframes are really quick to make. They're disposable, they're cheap to update, change, scrap, or start over with. You cannot fall in love with the details of a wireframe because they intentionally lack them. So to summarize, wireframes let you explore solutions quickly, collaborate with others because of their low fidelity nature, and show your ideas visually. They're also criticizable, which invites far better feedback and leads to more productive conversations. They're quick to make, so please go ahead and start using them.